Take my whole life to falling.
I'd like to welcome everyone here. Today is a special day, a day that Dustin and Ansley have chose today to come together in holy matrimony. All of the loved ones and family and friends that have gathered here today are here to celebrate this day. Who gives this woman in marriage to this man?
Her mother and I.
Then let us pray and ask God's blessings upon this family today. Father, we come to you today to thank you for this day, a day that you have made, one that you have ordained. And Father, today as we lift up Dustin and Ansley and little Dexton, we pray for this family. Father, we pray that you'll bless them, give them fruits for their labors. Lord, help them, Father, in the days and months and years to come to prosper. And Lord, just be with this family all through their life. And we pray this now and ask it as they come together. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. The Bible tells us in Genesis chapter 2, beginning with verse 18, it says that the Lord God said, "It is not good that man should be alone. I will make him an helpmate for him." And the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam, and he slept. And he took one of Adam's ribs and closed up the flesh. And the rib which the Lord God had taken from man made he a woman and brought her unto the man. And Adam said, "This is now bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman because she was taken out of man. Therefore shall a man leave his father and his mother and cleave unto his wife, and they two shall be one flesh." The Bible also says in Ecclesiastes chapter 4 that two are better than one because they have a good reward for their labor. For if they fall, the one will lift up his fellow. But woe unto him that is alone when he falleth, for he hath not another to help him up. And again, if two lie together, then they have heat. But how can one be warm alone? And if one prevail against him, two shall withstand him. And a threefold cord is not quickly broken. Dustin, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife? Do you promise to love her, to honor her, to comfort her, to cherish her in sickness and in health? Do you promise to be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Ansley, will you have this man to be your wedded husband? Do you promise to love him, to honor him, to comfort him, to cherish him in sickness and in health? Do you promise to be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Long ago, God made a covenant with a man named Noah. And he told Noah, he said, "I'm never again going to destroy this world with water." And he said, "Because I've made this covenant with you today," he said, "I'm going to place a bow in the sky." We know this to be a rainbow. And he said, "Every time you see this bow, it's going to remind you of the covenant that I have now made with you. You two today have chosen these rings as tokens of your marriage covenant. And in the days and weeks and months to come, every time that you look at these rings, it's going to remind you of the covenant that you are now entering with one another and the promises that you are now making to each other." Dustin, as you now place this ring on Ansley's finger, repeat your wedding vows to her after me. "I, Dustin, take you, Ansley, to be my wedded wife."
"I, Dustin, take you, Ansley, to be my wedded wife."
"I promise to be your faithful husband."
"I promise to be your faithful husband."
"To share with you in plenty and in need."
"To share with you in plenty and in need."
"In joy and in sorrow."
"In joy and in sorrow."
"In sickness and in health."
"In sickness and in health."
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Ansley, as you now place this ring on Dustin's finger, repeat your wedding vows to him after me. I, Ansley, take you, Dustin, to be my wedded husband.
I, Ansley, take you, Dustin, to be my wedded husband.
I promise to be your faithful wife.
I promise to be your faithful wife.
To share with you in plenty and in need.
To share with you in plenty and in need.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Dustin and Ansley, because you have exchanged these wedding vows today and acting on the authority of this state, I now pronounce that from this day forward in the sight of God and man, you are now husband and wife. Dustin, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I now give to you this day, Dustin and Ansley, Mr. and Ms. Townsend.
We're on the wrong hand.
Thank you. Thank you. so sure what I needed was more. Try to shoot out the sun. Days when we raged, we flew off the page. Such damage done. But I made it through, 'cause somebody knew I was meant for someone. So girl, leave your booze by the bed. We ain't leaving this room. Someone needs medical help for the magnolias bloom. It's cold in this house and I ain't going out to chop wood. So cover me up, know you're enough, use me for good. Put your faith to the test when I tore all your dress in Richmond all night. I sobered up, I swore off that stuff forever this time. In the old lover's seat, I thought it'd be me who helped him get home. Home was a dream and I never seen till you came along. Girl, hang your dress out to dry. We ain't leaving this room. To Percy Priest breaks open wide and the river runs through. He carries his house on the stones like a piece of driftwood. So cover me. Know you're enough to use me for good.
Yeah.